The art of invention is like walking in a labyrinth. It gets more complicated because it grows while you are working through. I'm curious, passionate. Important is the process, that it's non-linear. Asking the right questions, finding non-conformist answers.
Elmar Mock has given many such unusual and amazingly innovative answers in his life. He's worked on 800 inventions, and his name is on 178 patent families. An incredible creative output. It all started in the 1980s. The Swiss watch industry was on its knees, and with his inventions, Elmar Mock created the foundations to revolutionize it from the bottom up.
We made really an innovation, and nobody was expecting this product. Nobody was asking for a swatch. It was really hard to make a wristwatch cheaper. The idea behind was quite simple. We use plastic to make not only the movement, but also the case. So the quality was really increasing and the price significantly reduced.
The Swatch became a worldwide success. For this and for his many other inventions, Elmar Mock was nominated for the European Inventor Award in 2017 in the Lifetime Achievement category.
In the 15th century, the Venetians have a brilliant idea. They invented the patent. For economics rules or political rules, we should never have a monopoly. But if you want to have the possibility to develop a new idea, to invest in an innovation, you have to have a protection. And the idea to give a monopoly for 20 years is simply great, because so you can really invest in a new way. In the other case, everybody copy everybody.
For Elmar Mock, the Swatch is only the beginning of his incredible story. He founded Creaholic, a think tank of professional inventors in which only one thing counts, the innovative and unconventional idea.
The world will change. And the birds, they will learn to swim. And the fish, they will learn to fly. The metaphor is fundamental. Most of the fish imagine that they will never fly. But to survive, they will have to learn to fly. The art of inventing is also finding the right exits from the labyrinth. For example, we asked ourselves, how can we prevent infections? At the end, we found three exits from the labyrinth.
In the beginning of 2000, we was convinced that pandemic will be the real problem of the society. Because we will have less antibiotics working, we will have more microorganisms who can be dangerous, and we have more and more travel, more contact between people, and that will produce pandemics. And that was seriously our target. We decide that with less water, less time, and less soap, you can have a better hygiene. And that we demonstrate with mixing, so that we can have like a water fountain able to wash your hand. At the beginning, in 2010, the only way to sell the product was we save money. But now we can save life.
But for the inventors, this was just the first step in a whole series of inventions, because they realized that showering uses up much more water than washing hands, up to 65 liters for a single shower.
We find a new exit out of the labyrinth. Water has value, energy has value, but shower experience is also very important. So we invent JOSA. So we decide to reduce water consumption and energy by increasing the filling and the shower experience. For that, we bring two jets in collision with very high speed, and we produce a lot of droplets who are very efficient.
This concept has now also led to commercial success.
We have introduced the shower in several hotels successfully. But now with L'Oreal, we have found a totally new solution. We can add shampoo, water, and we can reduce the water consumption significantly. So we can make a full hair wash with 1 liter of water, which is very important for L'Oreal.
Then the inventors came up with a new idea. They knew it would be important to save not only water, but energy as well. And they developed the heat exchanger Julia for showers. Here they encountered a different problem: bacteria and legionella, which accumulate in water pipes. And they invented a solution for this challenge too, to to keep all pipes free of bacteria.
Venice 2017 was great, and I met somebody incredible, Adnan Remal. We became friends, and together we are thinking and we developed new solution. How can we reduce microorganism tubing for shower or other system to increase the safety for the client? That's how inventing works. We started with the concept of pandemic. We find a way to get more from less, and now we are back on the front of pandemic.
Water exists in three states. It can be a gas, liquid, or a crystallite. A gas shape represents the mental situation of creativity. When an idea becomes a product, it condenses to a liquid and then solidifies into a crystal. Startups are crystals. They think about time, milestones, markets, and money. They think about renovation and making the initial ideas better.
My life to be in the gas phase is a mixture of intuition, innovation, explosion, chaos. It's a way how you can find new idea, and that is the life of an innovator.